Director, you wanted to... Oh, hey, McGee. What's going on?
So you don't know why you're here?
I'm thinking it has something to do with those $10,000 deposits.
Mm-hmm.
You know about that?
I do.
Are we in trouble?
No. I just wanted to welcome you as the newest members of the Leroy Jethro Gibbs College Scholarship Club.
That money is from Gibbs?
That's right.
That's amazing, but I mean, it's way too generous.
Agreed. Now, we can't possibly keep it.
Well, you can't give it back. I should know. I tried.
He donated to you, too?
Yep. Years ago, when my kids were the same age as yours are now.
Director, why would Gibbs do this?
It's in memory of his daughter, Kelly. When she was young, he started a college fund. When she died, Gibbs never closed the account. In fact, he kept adding to it. So since then, he's helped a lot of agents' families. Kids all going to college in Kelly's honor.
What a legacy, huh?
I don't know what to say.
Just say thank you.
Well, I definitely will. Just really wish that I could thank him in person.
Well, hopefully one day you will.